cycling community. This is Steve Grusis, the Cycling Greek. And this is supposed to be me riding outside. It's Saturday, but the fires, the smoke from the fires in Central California are starting to stack up again in the valley. And we had a ride scheduled for today with teammates, but we're not able to do it. Some of us are in an area that's not so bad, and so they're going around the neighborhoods to ride a bit. Others are going to be, this one teammate is going to be kicking the shit out of his punching bags, kind of an MMA guy. And a few of us are just going to get on Zwift, which I'm doing here. I set up for the Zwift Academy, and I'm going to be doing a segment ride. I guess that's segment number one, based on sprints, and at the end of the KLM. I'm also experimenting with having a camera on the screen and a camera on me. Now, I don't know if you can see it from this angle, but I have my full knee socks on now. And I also have the air purifier in here because we had the windows open earlier in the morning, and of course, smoke got in. For all I know, I'm the oldest one in the group here, but with now almost 230 people, there's a lot of people to ride wheels on. As you can tell, I'm not using a green screen. I read through the format. There was a lot to it. And again, it seemed to focus on sprinting. But we're going pretty fast right now. Yeah, it seems like a race right now. Good thing I had a good warm up. Gotta get that buffer, I'm still moving toward the front. I hate those gaps. cement is covered in. It looks like there's no draft. No drafting. This is definitely going to be one of two hard workouts of the week. I'm running at 11:21. So the 55 in the front. Long story. Sprint. Yep, it is 114 out of 200. Oh, I think I already did the sprint. Damn it. I didn't see it. Oh, there it is. See my effort graph on the bottom. I think I only improved it by 1.25 seconds over the previous sprint. there's going to be a crosswalk down there, and then sprint a little bit after that. And you run that curve. Right there. Ah.